So far I make 50 egg rolls and I have 50 more to go tomorrow.
Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to make egg rolls, the second version. The traditional Vietnamese version, we do not cook the stuffing, but this is the version that I would cook the stuffing. I find it's more safe, especially when you wanna keep the egg rolls longer than 1 or 2 days. You keep it in the freezer, it's safe to cook inside. So welcome, and if you are new to this channel and if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe for more cooking videos. And if you are a return viewers, I thank you from the bottom of my heart for coming back and supporting this channel. Now I'm gonna start off with cooking the meat first. I want to cook the meat first and then I would do the other vegetable. I just want to make sure the meat is cooked and I don't want to leave it outside too long. Okay, I'm gonna make 5 cloves of garlic. Tablespoon of oil. So I brown the garlic. Now I'm gonna go ahead and put the ground pork. This is 4.5 pounds of ground pork. I'm going to add seasoning. 2 tablespoons of salt. Two tablespoons of vegetarian mushroom oyster sauce. One tablespoon of chicken powder, bouillon. What I do is I cook this all the way to cook completely. I cook this completely, so it's safe. So for stuffing, I'm using bean thread, 3, 4, 5, 2, 4, 5, 8 in one bag. And what I do is I soak it in hot water and let it stay for about 3 minutes and then drain it out. So when it's softened, I will cut it into about 3 inches long. It gets softened really fast. Now I'm cutting the ikama. So I peel off all the skin from the ikama. I have 4 pieces of ikama. Now I'm gonna go ahead and cut them. Like this. For the ikama, 1 whole basket. 2 big carrots and a lot of spring onions. Gonna have 3 bundles of spring onions. Thank you. now it is time to cook all the vegetables. Tablespoon of mushroom oyster in here. One tablespoon of salt. Carrot into his. One tablespoon of chicken powder, bouillon. For flavoring, can I add a tablespoon of sesame oil. Black pepper, 1 tablespoon. Okay, so it's done. We'll go ahead and let it drain now. Two tablespoons of oil. Put all the spring onion in. Put out the noodle back in here. two eggs. Two tablespoons of mushroom oyster. Black pepper. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and mix all this is the very first time I make this version of cooking all my stuffing first before I roll them. And let's see how it turned out. I feel it's just safer this way when you you want to keep it long in the refrigerator. All my stuffing is ready. Now I'm gonna go ahead and wrap them up. The time for preparation was quite long. Well, it's because I'm making 100 egg rolls. Ugh, look at this pot, awful. 100 egg rolls or a little bit more. That's why it took a lot of time for cutting, chopping, and cooking. So my stuffing is ready. This is egg. I'm gonna keep just the white part and throw away the yellow. To seal the egg rolls. This is just the white part. So I use TYJ Spring Roll Pastry. I like this brand.
So this is how much stuffing I use, just about a little bit more than an inch, like this. Tuck it in tight.
So here's my 10 egg rolls I made. Very crunchy. Thank you. it is the different texture. When you, the cooked stuffing tastes different than the raw one. I like this. I like this, and it, somehow it makes the wrapping, the egg roll wrap very crunchy. So I love this way of cooking the egg rolls. Make the stuffing cook first before I roll them, and I feel safer that way. So thank you guys for watching us, for following me, and with this video of how to make egg rolls. I hope you will give it a try. As far as the stuffing, you can do almost anything that you want inside. Just remember, any vegetable that you use or any meat that you cook, make sure you, after you cook them, drain it out first. No juice left inside the stuffing. Otherwise, it will break the wrapping papers. Okay? So, thank you. Thank you for following, and I will see you in my next video.